Uzbekistan, so really great to be here, and promise it will not be the last time. So, yeah, really great to see so many of you here. And so I'm like thinking about like what I should talk about, so let's see. But again, maybe first of all, so I'm from Finland, so not that far away. We don't have any direct flights yet, but I'm sure we can like sort that out. So we're actually just a few hours flight away in the future. And I started my working career actually at the first and like original startup, if you will. So a company that Bill and Dave, you know, two young guys in California, they started this company in their garage in 1939 in Palo Alto in California. And those two young guys, it was actually Bill Hewlett and Dave Buckhart. And 1939, as we have many young people here, 1939 was before my time, so I wasn't there. So it's like very long time ago. But anyway, the reason why I always like starting with this fact is that that company, I mean, and I actually met with Bill and Dave when they were still around. And they were really fantastic entrepreneurs, because not only did they start, you know, this fantastic company, HP, Hewlett Packard, they also started the whole